them can't kill the Rasta man at all. Them can't kill the Rasta man at all.
That's the strangest man I've seen.
That's because he's a Rasta man,
having the mark of a Nazarene.
That's because he's a Rasta man.
He carries a prophetical message.
That's because he's a Rasta man,
warning out the time and out of age.
That's because he's a Rasta man.
The Rasta come from Zion, Rasta man a lion. Rasta come from Zion, Rasta man a lion.
What a Rasta man.
Remember Jeremiah, children,
he was a Rasta man.
Or even Isaiah,
he was a Rasta man.
Moses in the pit of mud,
he was a Rasta man.
Trotting from Bozra with his garment dipped in blood,
he was a Rasta man.
Oh, what a dredge, Olawan, the Rasta man
coming from Zion.
What a strange, what a dredge, what a righteous man, the Rasta man coming from Zion. What a dredge, hopeful one, the Rasta man coming from Zion. What a dredge. Rasta man come from Zion. Lightning. 7 years of famine for 7 years of plenty. He's like 2 grains of wheat for 1 bale of barley. A handful of corn shall be on the hillside. With that you've got to be satisfied. It was Elijah who prayed that it did not rain.
He was a Rasta man.
He prayed and the rains came again.
He was a Rasta man.
It was Joshua who commanded the sun stand still.
He was a Rasta man.
He did that according to his master's will.
He was a Rasta man.
What a dread, the Rasta man come from Zion. What a strange, what a dread, what a hopeful one, the Rasta man come from Zion. What a black dread, hopeful one, the Rasta man come from Zion. What a strange, dreadlock one, the Rasta man come from Zion. Oh, what a dread, oh, hopeful one, the Rasta man come from Zion. What a dread, what a dread, what a hopeful one, the Rasta man come from Zion. What a dread, lightning one, the Rasta man come from Zion. What a street.
But them can't kill the Rasta man at all. Them can't kill the Rasta man at all.
That's the strangest man I've seen.
That's because he's a Rasta man,
having the mark of a